My name is David Kershner. I'm speaking as a resident of Lummi Island in Whatcom County. I live about 10 miles from Cherry Point. I grew up fishing commercially for salmon near Cherry Point alongside members of the Lummi tribe. And there are too many significant adverse impacts to mention in 2 minutes. But I wanted to just state for the record that it's simply not factual to say that 48 million tons of coal proposed for the Gateway Pacific Terminal will be shipped to Canada under a no project alternative. There is not more than about 12.5 million tons of capacity at Canadian ports for U.S. coal at any time in the foreseeable future. And you can go to sightline.org for facts on projected capacity at Canadian coal ports. I just wanted to use the rest of my time to speak in support of respecting the cultural resources of the Lummi people, my neighbors, as part of the EIS process. I respectfully request that the significant adverse impacts of building an industrial facility on the ancestral burial grounds of the Lummi people be thoroughly analyzed. Would anyone here want a giant coal transfer station built on top of a cemetery containing your ancestors' remains? Whatcom County, the Department of Ecology, and the Corps of Engineers have a responsibility to evaluate the cultural impact of this project on the Lummi people and how SSA Marine can possibly mitigate the impact of building an industrial facility on my neighbor's cemetery. Thank you.